All right, everybody, welcome back. We are going to have some fun today. I'm hoping. I'm either going to get really mad or I'm going to have a lot of fun. We'll find out. Because today we're taking on whatever that thing is. We know there's at least one gas spawner in it already. And lots of other spawners too, by the looks of it. I have made a brick house in front of the bridge here with some supplies and stuff in. I made a bunch of arrows from that flint and feathers we found in the chests. And I'm all armed up here. I made some TNT just in case we need it. And we are on hard, so... Oh yeah, and I turned my sound fairly low, so hopefully it doesn't drive you guys crazy. Oh, stretch my fingers. Ah, this is what... This map's all about. Okay, here we go. Don't really have a plan yet. Definitely want to shoot gas as soon as they spawn, though. Otherwise, you're going to float around this whole map. I'm going to try punch holes in the wall and put glowstone through that way. And we'll probably plug this too wide hole up. In case it's a spider spawner. Oh, there's nothing. Okay, yeah, there's... Oh, that's not good. Okay, I'm gonna go through. This is intense. Aww. Okay, well, we got a good shot at them here. Wow, it's still really loud, isn't it? I don't want to turn it down too low or else I won't hear creepers coming. So do you think there's any mob spawners in here? I'm a little scared to open up the gate here. Maybe my sound's just really loud, but this is just scaring me. First spawner, creeper. Oh, there's someone behind me. So I wonder what happened to the gas spawner. I wonder why these guys all started coming at once. Tell you one thing, did not make enough swords here. Okay. Need something better here. Maybe we'll try to go around like this. Those skeletons are spawning in midair, falling, and then shooting me, so I want to get rid of that. If I can. Should be able to do it just by placing glowstone. Okay, let's see what's through here. Some kind of opening. I'm scared to poke my head in here. It's like a walkway. Spawner right behind here. Alright, we're taking this out. Skeleton one. That is a big victory right there. Aw, oh, darn, we got a gas. Yeah. I'm going to turn down more. Ouch. Oh, my armor's out. That's what's wrong. Temporary retreat. Whoa. Leg alert. Darn, I need to heal. Yes, they're really annoying because they go just out of range, so you can't shoot them, and yet they stay in range so that they can shoot you. Okay, first run. Not bad. Not bad at all. Am I out of food? Not quite. Good. Okay, well, I'll collect myself here again, and we'll try one more time at least. Here we go again. I only have, like, this much food, which isn't very much, so this might be a short run, we'll see. Depends how much I get hit here. But I do have fresh armor on again. And that gas seems to have taken off somewhere too. He'll probably visit me again in the near future. So, there's like towers on the left and right here I'm curious about. Maybe we'll investigate. How exactly are they shooting me? Okay, well, I'm gonna block this. Are they above me? Is that where they are? Or are they in the tower? Oh, whoa. I opened something up here. Oh. That's the top. Okay, that's where they've all been coming from. Could get dangerous quick. Emergency escape over there. If we need. This is pretty freaky. Seriously hate skeletons. No, you stay in there. Stay put. Oh, he hit my gloves down. Oh, they're above. That's where they are. Wow. This place is pretty bad. I'm not really ready for it. I wonder what the deal is with that. Yeah, stay in there. No, stay away from me. How? They just spawned there while I was there. A little bit confused. Whoa. Okay, I should really put a covering over this. Oh, I blocked myself in, didn't I? Something to help me help protect me from gas. Try light this up. Oh, they'd love destroying my glowstone, though. truly sure how they keep seeing me. Oops. Oh, I hate when I do that. Blocking yourself in is like the worst thing you could ever do. Oh, there's scary stuff back there. I better cover that up, because if I fall down there, I'm dead. And I'm on my last food, so might be time to retreat. Yeah, I'm gonna retreat. I'm out of armor, too. Oh, but I do want to keep going, but I can't. Alright, well, I'm gonna make food and stuff. Regroup, and maybe we'll keep going here, if possible. Got lots of bread again. My farm's getting bigger. So, even though I'm taking lots of damage here, I am getting bones taking this thing on. I had 12 bones stocked up, which is equal to 12 bread, 30 hearts, so even though I'm losing health, I'm gaining it still, so it's working out not too bad. Oh, there's a skeleton on top there. This time I'm going to try to take on the center, if possible. I'm going to... What did I just place that on? I'm going to try to do some tunneling here. And drill through the center. Like this. Yeah, it's much safer. Because I'm guessing the gas spawner is over here. Oh, like right over there. Unbelievable. Not really sure. Oh, I thought something pushed me. Okay, I'm going to block. I hate blocking myself in, but I'm going to block that. Just so there's no surprises. Although I do need to run if I do this. Just because I don't think I can reach it from here, I'm going to use TNT. Blow it. Run. Spiders will come. Oh. There's more than... Oh, there's a bunch of them. Whoa, and it goes deep, man. What's up with that? Wow. No, don't push me like that. Don't push me. Here they come. Oh, man. Okay. Oh! Stupid F5! Ah! Oh. I'm stuck on F5, what the? And F8, whoa! Oh my, man, that was stupid. Oh, I must hit F8 and F5 at the same time, so I couldn't see and I couldn't really move. Oh crap, what's around here? Ha! Oh. Did you see that tower though? It goes like super deep in the ground. This is insane. Ah. Alright, I was waiting for the sun to set and I mowed down a bunch of this grass and got a bunch of seeds, so next time I go to my farm we're gonna expand it majorly. But for now, we are heading back there. And again, I'm thinking we should go for the center. We'll have to patch up whatever damage we caused with our stupidity. Although I probably shouldn't say we when we do that. My stupidity. Feels like it's nighttime over here. Alright, so what kind of damage do we have here? Oh, good, a gas just spawned. Okay. Okay, I want light back. Lots of mobs. And it's wide open, that's not good. Oh, that helps. Seems like an endless... Oops. Endless amount of mobs. I better patch this up over here. So we have no more creeper surprises. Oops. I don't like how they can sneak up behind me here, too. Oh, this could be good. This could be good. Right next to the spawner. Aw. Didn't work. Oh, why is it lagging at the worst times? What? Every time a spider jumps me, it lags like that. It's fun days turning into a bad day. I don't know what to do. Seriously, this lag has to stop. I don't know what's going on. We might head back. What the heck? Armor's dead. I'm heading out of here. This is just stupid. And I'm lagging still. Wow. Yeah, I gotta get together again. I got 8 bread. That's it. That's all my food at the moment. But we will keep going. We will endure. I rewatched some of the video and it looks like that creeper did get one of the gas spawners. I was looking at the one on the left, but he blew up the one on the right. So, not that bad actually. What I'm gonna do is go for the center again. Just a little bit different. Looks pretty empty there right now. I'm gonna try to make a wall real quick. Good enough. And I'm just gonna dig to it, I guess, if possible. Yes, good. Don't come here. Nothing to see. Even though there's glowstone right next to it, that will not stop them from spawning. What? What did I just kill? Was it two together? Yes, baby. Yeah. Maybe I'll leave that there as kind of a trap for them. And maybe we'll try go up again. 4, 5. Whoa, look at all of them. I wonder where their spawner is. Come on, I know you guys want me. He's gonna take it. Alright. They're thinking about it. That's what happens if you don't have a leader, you know? You need someone to tell them when to jump. Ooh. I wonder if he built this, like, in between regions on purpose. Just so you'd have that lag all the time. Maybe we'll try to go up. If we can. Doesn't look the best. No. You stay away. We're gonna try. Okay, well, I guess we can't go that way. We're gonna light up this stuff up here, if we can. I'll probably use torches. Buddy, come on, leave me alone. Yes. Completely empty up here, that's what I like to see. This is where all those creepers were. And now we got a perfect view of what's going on. Oh, that worked out really good. Okay. So we'll light this up. Pretty sure we're safe here. There's like all these skeletons in the water there. Because they keep spawning and falling in the water from those towers. Okay, and we can get down to over here now. There's two spawners in the corner. Very good. Excellent, even. Most excellent. I watched Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure yesterday. I used to love that movie when I was a kid. Now it's still okay movie, but it's not nearly as good as I remember it. It's pretty corny. But it's a classic. Alright. But now I'm saying excellent all the time. We're gonna do the TNT thing. Quick way to get rid of the two spawners. Even though TNT hasn't worked out the best for me. Seems to always create more problems. Good. Do I have blocks? Make a little staircase here. Alright, so what do we have left? We did get the spawners, good. Bad stuff down there. I gotta find the spider one though. It's the worst one at the moment. Probably in the corner or something. Wow. Okay, it's still really dangerous around here. Should we make a staircase? Nope. That's not working. Wow, I almost have to get more armor again. Oh yeah, I should light this stuff up because we had mobs spawning on top. Well, we are conquering it. There's just lots of stuff to do yet. I'm probably gonna retreat once more, get new armor, since I'm low on food. And maybe those guys will respawn while I'm gone. I don't remember how to get down. Here we go. There's the hole I blew. We might be able to get down here, actually. Doesn't look terrible. Oh, you know what that is down there? That's just underneath the castle. The rocks and stuff. Okay, there's a spawner. Spawner's over there. Pretty slow going this way. Okay, well, it's getting dark. How? We're doing it. It's just taking time. So I think the trouble spots are, there's like one, there's a few spawners in the middle yet, and I think there must be some in the lower left and right areas of those two towers. So I can't understand why else there would be that many mobs. Seems strange. Because I've destroyed a lot and lit a lot of it up already. So let's check out over here. Yeah, I think I just saw a spawner. Well, maybe not. Hey, I guess there isn't. I'm a little surprised. Okay, well that's clear. I never did make a path here, hey? Maybe we'll do that. Probably the same on this side. No mobs. Yeah, since I walked away, this area is cleared again. Because they despawned. But now they're going to start coming like crazy. Oh, there's skeleton spawners still. Need a new sword. Okay, new plan. We're gonna go do the stuff on the left. The outer left of the inner, if that makes sense. Where? Where is he? Right there. I guess tunneling's what we're gonna be doing. Oops. Yeah, there's a lot of spawners yet. Unfortunately. Wow, the spiders are the worst. Can't believe how many there are. Pretty cool little fort, though. Well designed. Don't want to use TNT on this. But they're in my face. They're like coming up from the top. I don't know. It's so strange. Ah. Yeah, I can't even place blocks. There's so many in my way. Oh. Here they come. Oops. It'll work. It's just taking forever. Whoops. I'm taking a lot of damage too. I went through another sword. Darn it, that was my last only one. Oh, it's a night out. Oh, I don't have any stone with me, unfortunately. What do we got over here? Hell, this is just so sad. It's amazing how little progress you can make doing this. There goes another sword. Well, whoa, all that work for nothing. Very discouraging. There's that leg again, just so they can get me. I really want to find that spider spawner, more than anything. One last quick attempt at this episode. If we don't get it, then I'll call it an end for today. I have a feeling I know what to do now, though. They're spawning, like, right there. So I am fed up with it. Not going to tolerate it anymore. Look at them. We're doing it again. That's right. That's how we do it. It's all my TNT. But it was worth it. Awesome. I think we like got them all. That was a bullseye if I ever saw one. There's probably I think we got some in that corner yet, don't we? Maybe not. Maybe we did get them. And since we left this... Nope. Oh, I almost fell down that hole. Yeah, that worked out really well. Okay, well, there's a creeper just hanging out. It's fine. Okay, well, apparently that's not the end of it, is it? Goes in yet. Oh, what the heck? Come on. You gotta be kidding. Well, they took out the spawner. Can't be that mad about that one. Oh, boy. Cannot believe how difficult this is. Light it up. These creepers just don't stop. Oh, I see a chest. I think that's it. But, we're back to the same old thing. Another huge room we can't conquer. We will probably get it next episode, though, but it's just getting too long today, so I will call it an end for now. Thank you for watching. It's frustrating, but it's fun. In a weird, sick way, it's somehow enjoyable. Okay, see you again next time.